Okay, this is the kill switch. Basically, at the end, all I have to do is tell the machine to move to an extreme X location, whether I've got end stops or not, it doesn't matter. I just tell it to go to a large X location. You're not going to be able to hear me here, but basically this is what will happen. And right now I've got that kill switch set up so that it'll take down the control board and the cutter. So turn this thing back off and it's ready to go. You just heard this thing boot back up and it's ready to go.